Okay. Well, I think we're going to do one more episode just because. Can't do torrent, though. That's really, really sad, guys. Sad day. Alright, so I don't know if it's worth going out that way. I didn't really see anything to kind of rest on, so I think the better move is to go this way. And don't even worry about popping the regen just yet. Alright, so I know that they're going to come out. Might as well just do it. Yep. God damn it. Get up! I hate everything about this. It's still going up. It's still going up. What the fuck? Okay. All right. So I wonder if this will do the same thing. It seems like it. So nothing over there. We don't even have to bother looking. Not over here. I'm gonna grab this. No, wrong one. Thanks. Okay. Another one? Maybe? That's the one that we just did. That's not good at all. I think that's one over there. One over there too, off in the distance. Don't think I'm gonna be able to make it. Shit. Could use those consumables we have. Might as well, while we're already like afflicted with it. It's about to run out. Just see what we have over here. I don't think we went to that one, did we? I think that was the one that we did. Hopefully there's a save point here so we could work our way back. Oh, there's that over there. Is that what it is? I hope so. I think it is. We only have one flask yet, so we have to be very, very careful. We could use our consumables. But I think that's a side of grace. I think. Alright, well, here it is. Now, it's an item. But we're gonna grab it. Walk down here? Yeah, okay. Ugh. This is so shitty, guys. Why does Miyazaki do this? Yeah, we're not gonna survive again. I mean, we could try to get that one, but that's just not going to work. Right over there. Do we have anything else to heal us? The last thing we need is more damage ticks. Well, I guess if we put this here, right, and we're prepared to use it like immediately, we could probably make it to that. Come on, come on, don't get it. That's amazing. So we did that one, right? All the way down there. So now we can see a little bit better. And we're up here. Cool. So this would lower us down? Okay. No, it wouldn't. Still no sight of grace. Yep. No, there's an enemy over there. Nope. That's what we're doing. I'm not fucking with it. Okay, how do I get here with the wrist anyway? There it is. Go away. No one likes you. Okay. Okay. I need like a regen spell or something. Huh, that's what soap's for. Got it. Yeah. Unfortunately, there's not really much else for us to do. Yeah, we're going to end up getting rot, so let's stop trying to prevent that. Okay. Well, so we kind of went all the way over there. We have, like, checkpoints. We haven't been up into, there's, like, that room over there. We got as far as here, so that means that leaves all of this still open. And I have three of those. Okay. I feel like we've gotten all the tunnels over there. Alright, well, now that I have it, I can just run without having to worry about anything. It's cool, guys. I already know I'm dying. And we'll just do this however many times we have to kind of explore everything. Because it seems like raising your defense to Scarlet Rot pretty much doesn't do anything. I'm hoping, like, a sight of grace somewhere on the other side of all this so that we could check it out. Nothing here? Okay. Oh boy, I'm glad I fucking got that. I'm glad I'm dying. Yeah, don't even bother with anything else. So we're gonna check and see what all of this is about. There's that raised area up over there. Sight of grace. Nice. Okay, cool. We're good. Oh, shit. Not a fair question. Alright.
Alright. Wow.
Are there gonna be enemies here? Oh god, it's those fucking bugs. I hate those bugs so much. Alright, so if I fall down there, that's death. There doesn't seem to be anything over there. No reason to try and be a hero and go explore. Okay. So let's run back, and now we could start from this vantage point. Haha. I hate this, guys. I hate poison swamps. Hate them. Stop making them. It's like getting a fucking ever... Wait. How am I supposed to get up there now? I just realized. I can't get up there now. Oh, shit. Alright, well, there's gotta be a way, I would imagine, right? Well, fuck. Okay. Shit. Alright, is there anything I could do to build up my resistance? Yeah, so there's that. I already have that effect, and I don't know if it stacks. Alright, let's just go here. Let's do it. And I've got the rot. rottiest rot in the whole damn world. Oh, you son of a bitch. No, 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 no. Not into them. Cool, smithing 6. Glad I risked my fucking ass for that. And instant death. Nothing here. Just ignore everything. Is that an enemy? Please don't. Just don't, game. Oh, there's something over there. Yep, that's an enemy. Fuck you. Yep, that's a... some bullshit. Nope. We're not doing it. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. We're running. We don't give a fuck about you and your fucking singing in Latin epic music. Oh, fuck. But you care about me. Alright. How about you guys go fuck yourselves? Just go away. I'm not that into you, bro. Are we gonna make it? It's kind of questionable at this point. You are going to follow me all the way. Okay. That's fine. Alright, finally. Wow. What a douche. Okay, so we made it pretty far out there. Fighting there just seems like a terrible idea. Alright, how long have we been going? Because this definitely is our last one. Can't go beyond this. This is fucking bullshit. Alright. Alright, so we went all the way, like, here, basically. Like, basically, I feel like, yeah, there were some items we didn't end up grabbing, but do we really need them? Do we, like, really, really need them? I don't know. We'll hug the side. And beeline it. Alright, so we already went there. We don't have to worry about anything else since we already got it. That guy over there can stay over there. We don't really care about him. Got more of these assholes. Oh, fuck. I have enough seeds for another one. Why am I not using them? Nice. So there's that thing again. Wait, is that... yeah, that's the same one. Alright, cool. This. Oh, that makes things so much easier to fight him. Okay, well that makes more sense. Cool, cool, cool. Head over to where the basilisks are. Nothing over there. There's an item up there. Grab that real quick. Come on. There we go. Got Somber 8. Good find. Yeah, it's not door. Last one. Okay. So let's not aggro anything. You guys see me? Okay. Alright. That's better. There you go. Alright. So working our way from up here. We have a little bit of an arena. There's a higher up area over there. Well done. So, good here. Alright. What can we do with 10 minutes? Oof. I'm looking up if there's a better way to solve our problems with rot. Alright, well, probably not. I mean, I'm looking up how to make that stuff. It looks like the butterflies. Are used. Maybe we'll just do the rest of it after. I don't know. Can't take this. This is the way. I don't know what this is gonna be, but let's just check it out. Not get too deep into it. Avoid combat. Stay calm. Alright, so if I fall, I will die. Alright, so we could skip all of them. I don't know why you would want to, but wait, it looks like that's the only way to get down. Okay. So this is progression then. Just kill everything with a summon. Okay, we're not. Summon's only over there. Alright. I just want to get away from those two back over there. Want some? There we go. And you're them too. Okay. So it's just a treasure chest. Okay. Let's say put back on our. Let me do that. Let me do that. Be wary of boss. No way. If it's a fucking boss. There wouldn't be. Well, there could be, I guess. There's no boss. Okay. I was gonna say, I've never seen that before, but could be a thing. Alright, so let's go down here. That looks like it's like a path down that way. Holy fuck, man. I think I could summon now. If we could, I'm just gonna have the summon do all the work. It seemed like we could. Somehow they got wise to me. It's impossible because I'm actually really good with sneak. I'm the best sneak. The best at sneaking ever. Fact. Oh, so there really wasn't that much here. Alright, so it looks like I do have to jump in there. Visions of ambush. Are you kidding me? We'll have this ready just in case.
Okay. Okay.
I officially hit this place. Oh, and you're just gonna follow me too. Looks like I won't be able to shake you. All right, well. So much for my shield. And my summon. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, well, I wonder if I can get away from you here. Seems like it. Okay. So you can't outrun that. Not saying we're never gonna fight that thing, but straight up, I'm just doing a little bit of exploring before we call it a night. So we do have a boss there. Good to know. Actually, that might have been it. Rest in coffin? Wait. I wanted to read the message. No. No. Fuck. No. I literally wanted to just read that message and then we're going to call it a night. We're already over on this one, but... Why do we do this? I'm just so fucking over this shit. Oh my god. This is, yeah. Can we please, like, I have, like, no fucking flasks. I got nothing. I need to find out how to make more of those rot things before we... Well, wait a second. Doesn't look like there's any rot here at all, actually. Please tell me there's a sign of grace nearby. Sight of grace. I don't see any messages. Is this a fucking boss fight, dude? Oh man, we might have to do this over again. Yep. So, how the fuck does that work? Fuck me, dude. We have 3 flasks. Try mist. Help me. Well, give it a shot, I guess. This is a terrible idea. Can't do that. Oh, but I could do this. Okay. Okay. Well, that's all we have. Okay. Oh, fuck. They're like milk flasks. Use them to get here. Oh, let me get this. Right in your eye. Alright, now we're out of magic. I'm just gonna keep rolling. Oh god, no. Run away from this. We gotta get in closer. Oh my god. Mimic, just do the work. Oh my god, we have no health, so we're not trying to get caught up by anything right now. We're just hoping our mimic can get in there. Oh my god, did we get it? Yes, we got it to bleed. Holy shit. So that was like with barely any flasks. Holy shit. Oh, I did not want to get close to it. I was just going to keep throwing blades, hoping to get that the bleed to happen, and it did. Oh man. All right. Is this where we came in? Well, we made it this far. If you guys don't mind an extra long episode, is this where we can... Yeah, that is. All right, so this way. So we have two bosses in the Lake of Rot. We have the one under the waterfall, which I don't know if they're technically a boss. I think they're just the big enemy, but we'll come back when we're ready to challenge them to fisticuffs. So this is it. Okay. Holy shit. What a roller coaster of a night. There's still some more items over by where that enemy was. This is how we get up here. Holy shit. Oh my god. Okay. We've been asking about it. Like, what is this? So the village is below. Wow. Like, that was very interesting. Okay. I am going to call it a night. It's been great chilling with you guys, but it is time to call it quits. So I will catch you on the next one. See ya.